Anything. Here's a look outside at Winston-Salem right now. 64 degrees. We've got partly cloudy skies, dew points in the mid-50s, which is very comfortable for us, especially this time of year when for most of the past couple of weeks we've had dew points near 70. Very steamy and uncomfortable. Calm winds, beautiful Sunday morning. If you're headed out, you are in luck. Gorgeous weather out there. 63 degrees, partly cloudy skies in North Wilkesboro. Calm winds and dew points in the mid-50s there as well. And in Sparta, 57 degrees, dew point at 49. Very calm as we're going outside today. It looks really nice. But by the afternoon, we start to notice some more clouds building. And then late afternoon into the evening, some showers. So a 20% chance that while you're grilling out tonight, and setting up for dinner, you might end up with those showers. I don't think it should impact many plans, but just maybe bring the umbrella out to the grill or at least have your phone handy and the WXII app loaded onto it because you can check radar there. So anytime we've got showers moving in, you can see right there. As we're looking at the foothills, you see by 7 p.m. we're up to a 30% chance for showers and storms, and in the mountains up to a 40% chance by that time. Temperatures in the mid-70s this afternoon in the mountains. Here's a look at our hour-by-hour forecast. It's dry to start off the day. Things are nice and clear, but as we head into the later part of the day, you can see those showers and storms starting to build up for us. So this is that 20% chance for showers. Not everyone sees that rain. In fact, most of us are still perfectly dry by this point. As we head towards 6:30, more rain moving into the picture and then increasing as we head into the later part of the evening. By 7:30, it's not just blue on the map. We've got yellows, oranges, and reds, especially on the Virginia side of the North Carolina-Virginia state line. What I mean by that is heavy rain. You can see that rainfall intensity scale on your screen right now. And when we have that heavy rain, that could lead to some flash flooding. 9 p.m. If you are planning on being out late tonight or if you are getting up in the overnight hours to drive anywhere, this is what you'll be facing. Heavy downpours causing some ponding on roadways most likely. This is 11:30 p.m. where we've got widespread shower activity and heavy downpours that continues until 4:30 a.m. and then even into the morning commute before things start to calm down for us. We get a brief break midday and then some more downpours into the later part of the day. So showers and storms stick with us for a lot of your late night Sunday and then throughout the day on Monday. Here's a look outside right now. We had a couple of showers that moved through the area that radar picked up on. I actually think a lot of those showers didn't even make it to the ground because our air was so dry. That will not be the case later today when those heavy downpours move into the mountains. And then tomorrow we've got this marginal threat for excessive rain. Rainfall throughout our entire forecast area, almost except for the mountains. And what I mean by this is excessive rainfall that could cause flash flooding. Tomorrow, we do also have a marginal threat for severe storms. I'm expecting damaging winds to be the biggest threat here. So damaging winds, heavy downpours for your Monday, and that includes the overnight and early morning hours. Here's a look at the 7-day forecast. Monday's an impact day because of that. Temperature is around 80 degrees for the rest of the week, but lots of rain chances to come. We'll be right back.